Hi guys, welcome. We'll make a wind power toy car. It moves always forward irrespective of wind direction. To make it, you need plastic seats. Cut two pieces as shown in the screen. Here are various dimensions. Cut the square area out using knife. Using screw, attach the two parts as shown. Collect three straight wires to make shaft. Get three beads to make wheels. Pass each wire through the bead. Place it on top of the pocket and glue both the end of the wire. Do the same with the other two beads to make the rear wheels. Then give it a curved shape using knife and drill machines. Make sure it can freely move. Make a 3 cm long plastic pipe, mark the center. Now take a safety pin, open it. Carefully prick it at the center of the pipe. Pass it through and bend it to give a hook-like shape. Now pull the wire back and hook it up. Cut the wire short and pass a 10 mm long pipe through it. Bend the end of the wire so that the pipe cannot come out. Bend another wire 90 degrees. Keep a piece of plastic between the wire and the pipe and tie all together. Take another 2 cm long pipe and bend another wire 90 degrees. Tie the two wires on both sides of the pipe. Here is the drawing of the propeller mechanism. Take a long empty refill pipe and glue it on the car. Glue an iron wire into the long pipe. Place the center pipe of the propeller mechanism. Make sure it is freely moving. Bend the top of the iron wire. Take a thermocol plate and cut a big fin from it. Glue a small pipe at the center and push it into the long wire of the propeller mechanism. Now cut two thermocol pieces to make the propeller. Glue toothpick at the center of each. Push these two into the front pipe of the propeller mechanism and twist them in opposite direction. Now let's try it upstairs. Enough wind is blowing here. The fin is helping the propeller to face towards the wind direction, and here is our wind power toy car. Hope you've enjoyed. Make your own toy. Thanks for watching. To get more toy ideas, subscribe to the channel.